what are you going to regret more? You're going to regret doing it, or are you going to regret wishing you would have tried? Typical busy. Four surgeries this morning, and I have three in labor that our midwife Deanna is following right now.
How often are you going back and forth?
A lot. We were just talking about that earlier. We keep joking that I'm going to move to the third floor of the new building, and sometimes I think hard about it because it's 15-20 minute drive from my house depending on traffic. And I thought, if I lived in that building and it was a 2 minute walk, just think how many minutes each day I would save in the car. Before I bought the building, for the last 3 years prior to buying the building, I thought, oh my gosh, what a great place for an office. But you know, you go through a lot of different wranglings. I had a lot of people go through it and look at it and tell me how old it was and tell me it's too big or if it's too big of a project. Finally, my wife asked me one time, she said, what are you going to regret more, doing it, or are you going to regret wishing you would have tried? And she knows me pretty well that I would have regretted not trying. I don't dread my days. I love my days. Sometimes I don't know how I'm going to accomplish everything I'm supposed to do in a day, but you know, the hours pass and the time goes by and somehow everything falls into place. I discovered how much I really love my job. I love work. I love taking care of patients. I want my patients to walk in and feel like they're being well taken care of. And that's why the building, I want to build the building. That's a great question. I think that Family Care is planning on moving in probably in July or August. And we are probably gonna be I'm hoping somewhere either June or July.
All right, any closing statements?
I don't think so. Plan to be busy. Hopefully all of our deliveries go well this evening.